Today I'm going to be making fried zucchini sandwiches. Let's get started. For this recipe, we need zucchini, eggs, flour, pepper, and salt. Add the oil to the pan. Sprinkle salt and pepper.
It looks so juicy and crunchy.